Well, it was an unusual set of circumstances that resulted in an Epsom man facing criminal charges.
Joshua O'Shea faces three charges, including burglary after allegedly entering an apartment on Chestnut Street and approaching a woman who was sleeping on the couch. Police say Lindsay Bolton had just put her child to bed and was starting to doze off when she heard the door open.
Initially, she didn't think much of it, assuming it was a friend of theirs coming to sleep at their apartment for the evening. However, when she kind of woke from her daze, she noticed that this man was standing over her. He was not wearing any clothing. He was not known to her.
And so I yelled for Derek, and then Derek came out, and then that's when all the altercations had started.
On Sunday, Bolton and her boyfriend Derek McNutt showed News 9 around their apartment where it all unfolded. Police say O'Shea grabbed a wrench and a bat and started swinging at McNutt, who ran downstairs to get another bat from his car. Police say O'Shea was struck several times during the altercation.
Suspect fled out the front door where he encountered a first-floor resident in the stairwell. He threatened her with the bat, threatening to kill her, and actually swung the bat at her apartment door as she retreated inside.
Police say O'Shea put on a pair of McNutt sweatpants before he left the building. Police say O'Shea was found a short distance away, still holding the bat, and was taken to the hospital for treatment of several injuries.
It's somewhat unclear as to how he ended up there. Based on some of the information they were able to obtain at the scene, it would appear potentially he was in that apartment by mistake, maybe thinking he was in another location, but we're still trying to sort that out.
O'Shea's bail was set at $25,000. He will be back in court again later this month. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News Now.